everyone and welcome to my channel. Hope you all are doing good. It was my niece Elisha's birthday. Wanted to prepare something for her on behalf of Kia. So decided to prepare this yummy and delicious carrot cupcakes. Let me show you all how to make them. Let us note down the ingredients required. We need 1 egg, 115 ml or 8 tablespoons of vegetable oil. The other ingredients would be 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon powder. In case you don't have cinnamon powder, you can just powder cinnamon. 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger powder. To make ginger powder, you can cut the ginger into small pieces, dry them in the sunlight, or fry them over a pan until they are completely dry, or you can even microwave them. Powder it in a blender and then you can strain them using a strainer. That's a simple way to make ginger powder in case you don't have a store-bought one. 25 ml or 2 tablespoons of buttermilk. I've made this buttermilk by squeezing few drops of lemon to milk. 1 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt, 1/2 a teaspoon of vanilla essence, 140 grams or 9 tablespoons of powdered sieved sugar, 150 grams or 10 tablespoons of grated carrot, 166 grams or 11 tablespoons of plain sieved flour or maida. We start by placing the cupcake wrappers in the cupcake tray. Our cupcake tray is ready. We set it aside and start making the batter for the cupcakes. Into a bowl, add 150 grams of grated carrot, 1 egg, 1/2 a teaspoon of vanilla essence, 115 ml of vegetable oil, 25 ml buttermilk, 140 grams of powdered sugar, 1/4 teaspoon mix everything. Add 1/2 a teaspoon of ginger powder, 1/4 teaspoon cinnamon powder, 1/4 teaspoon salt. grams of maida or plain flour, 1 teaspoon of baking powder. Mix everything well. The flavor of cinnamon and ginger gives this batter a very nice smell. Our batter is now ready. Fill the cupcake wrappers with 2 tablespoons of this mixture. Do not overfill as they would pour out when baking. Place a wire rack into a vessel. Place the cupcakes in the vessel. Cover the lid and cook on low flame for 25 minutes. After 25 minutes, insert a toothpick and check all the cupcakes. If it comes out clean, our cupcakes are ready. Thank you. Allow them to cool down. Meanwhile, we prepare the icing. Let us note down the ingredients required for the icing. We need 150 grams of icing sugar, that is sieved, 50 grams of cream cheese, 25 grams of butter. Cream cheese can be prepared by adding yogurt and a little salt to cream and hanging it overnight in a cloth in the refrigerator. Apart from this, you can use a few pistachios for garnishing, which is optional. To make the icing, add 150 grams of icing sugar into a bowl. Add 50 grams or 3 tablespoons of cream cheese. Grams or 2 tablespoons of butter. Mix it with the help of a spoon. Then whisk it with the help of a hand whisk until soft and fluffy. Our icing is now ready. You can see how soft and smooth its texture has turned out to be. Our cupcakes have now cooled down. Apply the icing on the cupcakes with the help of a butter knife. You can garnish it with a pistachio, which is optional. Our super easy and super yummy carrot cupcakes are now ready. Do try these cupcakes and I'm sure you'll love them. Also try to write happy birthday dear Alicia with melted chocolate, which was my first try. If you like my videos, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Thank you for all your support up to now. Hope you all enjoyed my today's video. We surprised her with these cupcakes and you can see her reaction. Take care and see you in my next video. Do watch the end to see our little Alicia's reaction.